Hi, we are from mTarget, the email company. This video will review how to set up email domain authentication for your custom domain. When you authenticate your custom domain, it can help your email arrive in recipient inboxes rather than the spam or junk folders. Let's get started. After logging in, you will need to verify your domain so we can be sure you have permission to send email from it. We have previously verified the email domain here. After you verified your domain, now you need to validate the email sender. Type the sender's name first, then write the sender's email next to it. When you click Add and Setup, you will now be directed to the email sender verification page. There, you can see that your SPF, DKIM, and DMARC settings are still invalid. To update this record, copy the values first, and then you need to log in to your domain provider and paste these values there. Your email domain will be authenticated as soon as we can confirm your records are updated, and this process will take up to 48 hours. Now, you can send through our system with more confidence in the deliverability of your email marketing, and that's it. You've learned how to set up email domain authentication. To learn more about this, check out our guides and tutorials at docs.mtarget.co.